At 1:43 this afternoon, even before the hurricane force winds reached the Outer Banks, the storm surge began to flood streets and homes. Photographer Jenny Kuntz documenting the minute by minute changes.
It's approaching low tide, you know, in a few hours here, and the road is flooding more approaching low tide than it was at high tide, which is very odd.
Not odd, say experts at the National Hurricane Center. The explanation.